Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you three super easy Halloween looks in my onesie. So all you need is red lipstick and black eyeliner, and you can use whatever form of these you want, so I've got some examples here. So for each of these looks, I did start off with a bit of a base, but this is completely optional as it's the eyeliner and the lipstick that we're focusing on. So for this look, I'm going to be a creepy doll, and what I'm doing for this is just putting a little bit of red lipstick on my cheeks, sort of in a circular pattern to make them look rosy, a bit on my beauty blender to blend it out a little bit more, just to add that doll flush. And then I'm putting lipstick all over my lips. You could also put this slightly smaller, just in the center. That's another doll-like look, but I'm putting it all over. Now I'm going in with my eyeliner and I'm just drawing on some extra eyelashes for myself just to make my eyes look a little bit big and creepy. And there you go, that is it, the doll look complete. So our second look is a vampire, and the first thing I'm doing is taking a bit of that red lipstick on an angled brush under my lash line, and then I'm going to get my eyeliner and put it in a very thick, messy line on my lid and blend it out so it looks like a sort of smoky eye. Very important to keep blending this while it's still wet. So now I'm just ombreing my lips a little bit with the same shade that I was wearing before, I just kept it on, and then a slightly darker shade with some black eyeliner around the edges just blended in. I really like this effect. And then I've gone in and drawn some blood dripping down from my lip, and we're done. So our final look is a skull, and what I'm doing here is drawing on some very defined cheekbones with a bit of eyeliner and then blending that out with my brush, just making sure it looks really carved in and deep, because that is the look we're going for. So what I'm doing now is basically just deepening out my eye sockets, so by adding eyeliner and then blending that out and using a variety of different brushes to basically smoke it out and make it look super dark. So next I'm taking this nail art brush, it's super fine, and I'm basically drawing on these teeth with it using my eyeliner and then going in and defining my brows. I definitely recommend this if you're blonde or you have lighter hair, and then I'm just deepening out my skull as well. So there we go, that is also that look complete. I hope you enjoyed this video guys, and if you did, remember to subscribe and give it a thumbs up, comment your favourite look, and I will see you soon. Bye!